Welcome back. The drinking water pipeline at 18 June Road has been contaminated. CCP Mayor Surendra Furtado and PWD officials inspected the pipeline on Wednesday. Mayor claims that some of the hotels in the area discharge their waste and sewage, thus contaminating water. Mayor has now asked the PWD to sign notices to the concerned hotels.
It was brought to the notice of CCP that there's a contamination of water, PWD drinking water. So we spoke to PWD engineers and they were kind enough to immediately open the contamination point. Now they're trying to put up a new line there. It has been, before monsoon, we have cleaned this area completely. I personally supervised and cleaned it because last year also there was a problem. It has been noticed that one hotel is either releasing their sewerage water or kitchen waste water, which is being released in the CCP drains, and that is leading to contamination. I have told the sewage department that immediately they should look into it and send notices to whoever is releasing this thing. I don't want my people of Panjim to suffer of any disease.
We'll be checking our lines.
Nigel Fernandez from Panji and Gladon Faria from Para won through in FIFA World Cup contest. The duo were presented gift vouchers sponsored by Sunny's Sports Boutique on Friday. Prudent thanks all the participants of the Prudence FIFA World Cup contest 2014.
It's now time to announce the winners of Prudent's FIFA World Cup contest. As you can remember, Prudent had run the contest which was about predicting the winning team and also predicting the highest goal scorer. That's the winner of Golden Boot. And we have two winners here. The prizes were sponsored by the Sunny's Sports Boutique. And I would like to call upon the first winner, he is Nigel Fernandez from Panji itself. And to do the honors, we have with us General Manager of Prudent, Sonia Kugarkar. She will present the prize to Nigel. Did you enjoy the World Cup this time around?
I liked the World Cup. My favorite team was Brazil, but it was out in a separate Germany in the finals. The
second prize winner is Gladon Faria, a student of St. Brito's. Gladon is from Vella Kanka Parra. Congratulations, Gladon.
Yeah, I love football. And I play also for school.
Very good.
Plus GFDC.
So, obviously, you want to become a footballer?
Yeah.
And which was your favorite team at the World Cup?
Startingly, Germany was the favorite team.
Okay, and who is your favorite player?
Ozil.
And which position do you like to play in?
Like only defender.
Okay, Gladon, all the best to you.
Pure Report, Prudent.
And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent. Goodbye.
Tumi Purita, Prudent. You're watching Prudent.